From time to time, I ask myself, is it possible to miss something you've never known? Let me rephrase. Is it possible to be homesick for a place you have never been?
Interesting.
My son, I was born on Earth, but I think I have been homesick for Europa my whole life.
Super cute. Look at that. Sort of cel-shaded.
I'm writing this from the island.
Very nice.
The view from up here is like nothing else I've seen. Come to the island if you ever get lonely. Come here and think of me.
I'll be right back. One of those days today, guys, I'm really sorry. I keep getting pulled into work things. Okay, that's it for the day. That's it for the day. It's nearly 5 o'clock. I shall be bothered no more. And I will pop this back off the Be Right Back screen. And we'll get back to the game. Which looks pretty cute, by the way. Pretty, pretty cute. Look at that. Isn't that cute? Meandering Mike. Hello, Meandering Mike. I don't think I recognize that name. Thanks for popping in. I appreciate it. I'm sorry that I was on the Be Right Back for so long. A work call came in that I was not expecting. Hello, Angelie and Sloth. Oh, there they are. There's my girls. I just thought I'd look at this demo today for something different rather than just opting to go with... Oh, look at him sliding. Just opting to go with Dinkum or Fae Farm, which is what I was going to do. And I already had a thumbnail for this one, so I was like, well, why not check it out? It looks very pretty. Whee! It is cute, right? Pow! Yeah, it's really pretty. Look at those pretty little dragonfly butterfly type things. Well, it reached all the way up there. Yes. Pow! I'm going to assume I'm to follow the path. It's very nice, isn't it? It's sort of a little bit cel-shaded. Oh wow, there's a little town over there. How adorable! Whee! Oh, it's so pretty. Just checking this out. Look at this! Very pretty indeed. The sound effects are really nice as well. Dear, is this a sad postcard from the dying granddad?
Come to the island if you ever get lonely.
Come to the island. I'm gonna just check the settings to see if I can make the music just slightly less. I feel like it's drowning out some of the speech. Let's try 60. Let's turn this down just a smidge as well. Well, won't you be able to hear whatever the voices are saying, right? Ooh, what's here? Press X. Oh, look at them together, bless. Press A to listen.
My son, from time to time, I ask myself, is it, possible
have that
to
studio
miss something you've never
look
known?
To it, doesn't it?
Let me rephrase. Is it possible to be homesick for a place you've never been? I was born on Earth, but I think I have been homesick for Europa my whole life. I'm writing this from the island. The view from up here is like nothing else I've seen. By the time you read this, I'll be gone, and the world will look very different than how it does now. But the island should still be there. They built this thing to last. Come to the island if you ever get lonely. Come here and think of me.
Aww.
My son.
Oh, here we go. So these are the dragonfly things that we saw. That's it. No more pages. How do we get out? Right. Doesn't look like I can interact with anything else there at the moment. Anything in this water? Well, let's assume it's follow the path, right? It's so pretty. up here? I feel like that's there for a reason. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. There's nothing there. Whee! Oh, look at this! Da-da-da-da! Read it. Another page from the
it
book.
It has surpassed my expectations in every way, this place. I don't know what I expected. They've given me a few days to adjust, but I can't make my mind believe that this is real. The air tastes like water, and the water tastes like wine. The gardeners have turned this place into a paradise.
Wow. So he's talking about Earth, I'm assuming, is he? Or is he talking about Europa? I assume by Europa he means one of the moons. Is it Jupiter's moon? Europa? I'm not sure. Whee! Oh, am I going to have to jump across here? Okay. Whee! Oh, dang it. Okay, let's try again. Oh! Am I meant to jump down and then up? Because that's as fast as I can go. What if I build it up here first? And jump. Whee! Oh, it's so pretty. No, don't get blown away. Oh, goodness. Make sure there's no pages. Big happening down there, but we'll look up here first. Don't want to miss anything because there's pages in that book. I'm going to slide straight down there, aren't I? Well, there's no time like the present. Let's go. Whee! Oh, he's running. Whee! I love it. Oh, it's so calming. It's beautiful. Wow. I finished the storyline in Fae Farm, so I deleted the game slot and started over. Oh, wow, you love it that much, Sloth? That's amazing, you're getting your money's worth. Thank you for streaming this, GG. I think it is a game I would like to play for sure. Yeah, this is just a demo. The demo was in, is it Fest? Something Fest? Steam Fest? Something like that. Hey, AZ. I thought that was Angelie that had said that. Your guys' names look the same to me from this distance. Thanks for popping in. Yeah, it's beautiful, right? It looks, it's so charming. Yeah, I'm definitely more interested than I was. It was on my wish list anyway, so when I saw the demo, I was like, ooh, I think I'll check that out. I don't want to want to miss any more pages from the granddad's book. That I'm paranoid. Maybe I should go in the other side. Oh, it's so pretty. Can I get up there? No. Up here? Get up here though. Yeah, we can. Another emerald. Whee! Ignite lanterns to open passageways. Hey. Oh, very nice. The sound effects are so nice as well. Yeah, guys, it's beautiful. Let's power up and see if we can jump across here. Have I not got any power? Am I just gonna die? Ah! I guess. I sound far away. My mic is at 100. How about now? I've put my mic closer to my mouth. Oh, another page.
The sins of the past can stay home on Earth. Things will be different this time. They have to be.
Oh, hello. Well, there we have it. I wonder what we did. Probably destroyed Earth like we are doing. That's my grandpup, if you can hear a barking. He's being cheeky. He's probably seen a dog outside. Cheeky chops. It looks a little like Star Wars architecture, like from Batuu. It's got that sort of feel about it, to me anyway. I just said Haskell, and he stopped. I don't think I can build up any energy here. Can I go in the water? Oh, I can go in the water. What a nonce. What a nonce. Whee! Is there a secret hidey hole behind here, I wonder? Nope, wishful thinking. Right, we obviously have to get up there. I wonder why my jump isn't working. Let's go across. See if we can get up there. Maybe it didn't let me get across there because I didn't have the page to the granddad's book yet. Okay, press X to interact doesn't seem to do anything. So, try and build this up. No, it's not doing anything. I can't even... I'll try and just jump. Whee! Ah, there we go. Ooh. What lay in here, I wonder? Sounds very windy. We're gonna slide? Whee! Oh, it's so beautiful. Have you seen what he looks like? Can I zoom in on him? Look how cute he is. It's a shame it didn't give you the choice to be a girl, but that's not unusual, is it? Can we float down there, I wonder? Yeah, I'm gliding. Hello, Spark. Welcome. We're checking out the Europa demo today, just because it was on my wish list and the demo was out, and I was like, "Ooh, let's have a look at that." I'd already made a thumbnail for it, so I thought, "Why not?" And it's beautiful so far. Absolutely stunning. Jump, then press X. Stomping creates a larger energy bubble. Okay. So jump, press X. Ah. Tell me that's not the end of the demo. Give me more. Give me more. Oh, it's lovely. Haha. These little guys. Oh, yay! Are they hiding? Are they hiding in the dirt? What is happening? Oh, another page!
It breaks my heart that you'll never see a home world, but I can't say I regret bringing you here. You're going to have everything I couldn't have. Clean water, fresh air, wide open skies. Everything a child deserves. That's what I want for you. And you'll have community too. Human beings to play with and learn from and grow alongside. Every person here has a different story, but our futures are bound up together now. Don't be scared. I know they're going to love you.
Oh, what happened to the granddad? It's so sad. Why do all these games have grandparents dying? As a grandparent, I won't have it. Just too sad. Crystal stars expand Zephyr's boost capacity. Is doing that jumpy thing here gonna do anything? No. Hold our right trigger to levitate upwards. Oh! He's a magical little being, isn't he? Let's just make sure we didn't miss anything. Doesn't look like it, does it? Oh, there's those little balls are everywhere. Okay, let's go for the closest one first. How are you doing, Spark? How's Sparky? How's Sparky going? Am I supposed to be trying to grab these things? Ah, oh, okay. Ooh, it's one of those gems. Couldn't have messed that up anymore, could I? Better get them all? Did. No, are they... Oh, maybe they regenerate so I can come back if I need to. Hmm. no idea what I'm doing or what's happening. We seem to be going in the right direction. Going this way, I guess. Look at that. Look how pretty that is. Oh, maybe I can use that and then I have to replenish. Maybe that's what it is. Get up here and have a little look around. Super pretty. I'm gonna go that way because I can. I don't think I got up to that high level. Oh wow, you can fly really high now. That's the way we came. Make sure there's nothing lurking. No, I think we're good. No grandparents for video game characters. I don't mind grandparents, Angelie. I just don't want them dying all the time. Dying and leaving me a farm. Dying and leaving me a town. Dying and leaving me a campsite. Dying and leaving me a book. Oh, gosh. Sparky is home and on the mend, Gigi. Thanks for asking. Oh, good, 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 good. Oh, am I going to make it? Oh, like Pokemon bumblebees, aren't they? He's so cute. Oh no, that must be the end of the demo. Oh. Is it? Oh, is it going to let us keep going? Yay. Glide. Oh, it didn't do anything, did it? Make sure I didn't miss anything. Another page. Hey Tony, how you doing? Hit that like and subscribe. Thanks Tony.
Some say that humans brought life to Europa. If you ask me, all we did was unlock the life that was sleeping within. Why have so many terraforming projects failed where this one succeeded? It can only be that Europa holds some innate capacity for life.
Oh, interesting. Okay. Oh, he was in Sham's stream this morning. I couldn't stay. I was doing a lot of reading and research and things today for work, and then I had some meetings. So I was going to be streaming earlier, but I didn't get to. Should we go over here first and make sure we haven't missed anything? Just a little Juliet balcony. How else will we get a farm? How else will we get a free farm unless our grandparents die and leave us one? Right? How else? This is so chill. Just gonna check up here first before I go jumping on whatever that was. Is this where I... this isn't where I came from, was it? Another page. Okay.
Look at the gardeners. They came to this moon as mere tools to prepare for our arrival. But through a thousand years, they've evolved into a whole ecosystem mimicking the biodiversity of old Earth. I can't wait to learn more about these creatures, to live among them. They're our family now.
Oh, well. What can we say about that? Love the gliding. Yeah, it's all very chill and beautiful, isn't it? Is that where I came from? I can't remember. I'm going to assume not. I'm going to just make sure by going back and checking. Press A to jump. Oh, maybe I should have checked that other thing first. Is that going to send me right up there somewhere? Maybe I'll go and check this bit first. Because there was something over here glowing as well. Find all three orbs. Orbs. Okay. I'm assuming I don't have any. There's no... or did I have one? Because one doesn't look like it's lit. No! Just double checking. Okay. Don't fall! Okay. Whee! Ah! No! Oh, man. Did I kill him? No, it's a cozy game. He didn't die. He's okay. Jeez-o. Wow, it's some view. Look at that. Doo-doo-doo-doo. How far can I fly? Can I fly all the way over to there? No! Come back! Oh, jeez. Mistakes were made. Mistakes were definitely made. How do we get over there then? It does look like I'm meant to jump off there. Maybe I jump onto that next one. Am I meant to go down there, or is that just where I was? That's where I was there. Have I been in this area? Oh, I should just go down, I guess. Ouch. Ugh. This is where I was, isn't it? How on earth? How on earth? If you guys in chat see something really obvious that I'm missing, let me know, because I'm not sure where to go. I feel like it's way too windy that way to go. So it must be this way. Plus there's energy here, which makes me think it's this way. I can only glide so far. Did I get that?
Questions, most of which can't be answered in this notebook. There's a chance you're angry, or that you'll get angry one day when you're older. Europa is unbelievable, but it's not finished. We're trying to build something better than what we left behind. That will take time, generations even. That is why I'm sending you ahead.
Sending me ahead? Is he sending me through time? Is that what this is? Am I going to be in cryo sleep or something? The story thickens, or the plot thickens. I guess we'll find out in the full game when it comes out. Gorgeous. Go over and check and make sure there isn't one. Oh. Dang it! Oh well, I would have missed that, so... That was a bit of happenstance. Why can't I fly? Why? Am I using my energy? Let's try again. What a dope. Everyone is so quiet. Am I quiet? Tony, can you hear my annoying voice? Or do you mean chat? Chat is always quiet lately. I don't know what I've done. What have I done, people? What have I done? Who have I upset? Oh, don't use all your energy, you goose. No! Aha! Woo! Okay, I'm gonna assume it's down. Ooh, could there be a hidden page up here? Better to be safe than sorry. No, just some energy. Looks like that leads to something else. Another gem. Can you catch the snitches? I haven't tried. I'm assuming not. It hasn't told me to. To head out, sorry, I've been quiet, just popped on. Oh, I don't mind people being quiet. I just miss the chit chat that we used to get, but that's all good. Everybody's really busy at the moment as well. I know that. I appreciate you popping in regardless. Wouldn't be fun without people in chat. It would just be me playing a game. May as well play it offline. You guys are what makes it fun. Well, more fun. Because, yeah, playing games is fun anyway. I know that. But it's nowhere near as much fun without you guys. Make sure I didn't miss anything. I didn't miss any pages. Doesn't look like it, does it? Oh, what the? Look at them! They're levitating. Is this Studio Ghibli mixed with Zelda? It does look like it, doesn't it? It's beautiful. I wonder what these do. Whee! Something funny is definitely going on in this world. Look, there's little bits of anti-gravity. Sounds really good, like the whistling through my headset is really cool. Another page, guys.
As I'm writing this, most of the human race are still asleep on the island. In a few years' time, you're going to join them. I'll stay back here and work so that when you wake up somewhere better. I don't know exactly what the world will look like. All I know is that people on the homeworld made the mistake of not thinking past tomorrow by sending you ahead. I'm staking my heart on the future.
They're definitely in cryosleep, right? Aw, cute! Stop it. Just stop it with your cuteness. Stop it. Can this do anything? Oh, look! Oh, I've ruined an ancient relic. No. I've Lara Crofted. Sorry. Oh, I'm just smashing up the place now. That's no good, is it? Chat is quiet, but your Vox is a little low too. It's literally on 100. I don't know what else to do. And it's literally right in front of my face. I could turn down. Let me turn down the game. Maybe that will. Maybe that will fix it. One second. Not that you need to hear my dulcet tones, I'm sure. Where are we? Let's check it and see. I'll turn down the game. Let me know if that's any better. Is that any better? Who can say? You can say. That's who can say. I can't seem to do anything with these snitches. They just seem to be sort of floating about. They sound like bees.